left the water right there. We are now fishing the boat. Long thin tendrils, these features here. These guys hang down from the canes, and these tendrils themselves can get quite long. And they have these extremely sharp one-directional hooks. And these are what you're going to watch out for.